The 600 meter underway. Heather Dornan of Minnesota finished second this night. A year ago, she was in lane four.
And Dornan is probably going to be your favorite. She actually won the NCAA championships in 2006 in the 800, but she only won one Big Ten championship in the 2 years.
Three laps in this event, 600 meters, three times around the 200 meter track.
She did win her heat in the 400, but ended up taking fourth overall.
That's fine. Dora moving into the lane, sophomore from Penn State. Dornan in running second.
Dornan last year scored
23
in their Big Ten championship. So they're in the lane. They've got 5 points from her this weekend.
Gets up quickly, but that's going to cost her.